Really interesting because I, as you know, do the voice of the first so many things in India. When I went to Mumbai this past October, I was amazed how much American entertainment is proliferating that market as it is in Europe. When I go to Europe and globally, where in the past people have said action is the only thing that local markets. I'm seeing romantic comedies and other movies that may not have made it 10 years ago. How's that changing from your perspective?
As you said.